Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm on Destiny 2 today, and I wanted to talk about something I noticed that no one else is really talking about with one of the weapons from the updated King's Fall raid. So in Season 18, they brought back the King's Fall raid from Destiny 1. That is my favorite raid out of all the raids back in the day, was King's Fall, because I started in Taken King, and I was just hooked from then on. Fast forward a few years, and each one of those weapons have returned in D2 with an updated perk pool. And I'm not going to talk about all the roles because honestly, we don't know. The API hasn't been updated. So we don't know the perk combos at this point. But from what people have been saying, these guns are back and way better than in D1. Specifically, this hand cannon you're seeing now, the Zulis or Zaulis, the Cannoli's Bane. People are jonesing for this weapon because it can roll with explosive round and incandescent. Incandescent from last season scorches your target. Pair that with explosive rounds, you basically have a legendary sunshot when you're on a solar subclass. Alas, I don't have that roll yet. But what I do have is pretty freaking interesting. So my roll is explosive round and one for all. And I'm telling you, this is an ad clearing machine, even not on a solar subclass. So explosive rounds create an area effect detonation around the target. So when you shoot, instead of having to hit three different targets separately to proc one for all, it just immediately procs. Because you hit a group of adds, the explosion round hits all of them at the same time. So that's an increase of 35% damage. So that's better than Kill Clip. Plus it comes with the new perk, Runneth Over. So you barely have to reload because you're overflowing the magazine when your fire team's near you. So just with two guardians, I was getting plus 20 in the mag. And when you add the artifact trait, Bottomless Bounty, it pushes that even further. That's just insane. People are talking about this incandescent roll, but this roll is just as good. Dude, there are so many new and awesome loadouts this season. I can't wait to share more with you guys on this channel. Please like the video, subscribe, and count on more videos in the future. Thanks, guys.